Hello, my name is Tom Lorenz from CubeTech. I'm talking about workflow automation using FIM services at NAB 2014. I'd like to talk about FIMs in a nutshell, about QC workflows, integration of FIM services, why is FIMs a great opportunity for vendors and users, and I want to talk about the cooperation with Tixel. Framework. FIMS is a framework for interoperable media services. Traditional systems are tightly coupled, so all functions are connected closely to each other. I like this picture of this knife. Here you will see that you of this knife. Here will you see when you have to when you if you want to exchange one part, you have to remove. You have to remove all parts, and it's very complicated to remove one part. But it's difficult to replace or update parts of the system. It's difficult to transplant parts of the system to other systems. Takes a great amount of both time and money to build a new system or make significant modifications. The SOA approach can solve these problems. So SOA is the service-oriented architecture. Before SOA, you had functions tightly coupled in one system. And with SOA, you have an orchestration system which has interfaces, common interfaces for different services. You have the capture service, the transform service, and transfer service. In order to maximize the potential of SOA, standardization of industry common interfaces is essential. What is the FIMS activity? You have to define interoperable media services and interfaces between media orchestration systems and media services. So you have a media orchestration system, and you have different interfaces for different services. FIMS is a solution for media. FIMS is a SOA framework applied to media. FIMS works more at the business or workflow level. FIMS specifies the interface to services. FIMS has support from across the industry, and FIMS understands media. The difference to the service-oriented architecture is common in other industries and is used in the banking industry. The difference to the media industry is that you have a large amount of data, you have a high bandwidth, you have long-running processes, and you have different formats. FIMS latest activities. FIMS has a support for media asset management and repository services. FIMS is a special initiative to integrate timecode in the FIMS interface. And the latest is the FIMS quality control services. This picture shows the cooperation between AMVA and EBU. The AMVA defines the FIMS interface specification. The EBU specifies the user requirements, the format, running out, technical parameters, how the QC reports have to look like, and file profiles. All this together comes to the FIMS QA, quality assessment. So now I'd like to talk about the QC workflows that will be supplied from, it's a product that is supplied from CubeTech. Media quality management in a complex and highly automated media factory is crucial. CubeTech uses a holistic view on quality management. In a complex media SOA environment, quality assurance is no longer a proprietary task. quality control on the media service level has to be improved. The control on the media orchestration level has to be improved. The quality control of human tasks has to be supervised. The target is to streamline the cooperation between machine tasks and human tasks. FIMS is the perspective of your business. The positive impact of FIMS on the market is based on your observations. The quality control services for media factories have to be implemented. This picture shows the workflow engine of CubeTech. So there's at the beginning, there's a watch folder, then there's a format info tool, then the files go to different encoding tools. After this, there will be an enriched quality control. After the enriched quality control, there will be metadata that will be used for a decision. And according to the decision, the material goes either to the exporter, or a supervisor will be notified, or the material has to go to the post-process for manual interaction. Behind this enriched QC, there are different QC engines that will be shown in the next slide. So we have implemented in our workflow system different quality control engines from different vendors, and also from our own company, our own software. We have integrated Digimatrix Aurora, Tektronix Serify, our own audio file inspector, and the format inspector. We use the best of breed of these quality control engines, and the generated error report will be consolidated so that we have the best results in one report. This is only an example for a workflow. The creation of the workflow is very flexible, and the interfaces for other vendors can be provided. Now I'm talk about the integration of the FIMS services. Our workflow system can be seen as an orchestrator with the workflow processes. It will be, it has interfaces, FIMS interfaces to different services, the capture service, the transform service, the media service, and the QA service. We have already implemented the interfaces for the FIMS service, for the media service, for the transform services and the transfer services, and the capture service and the QA service is still in work. A very special thing of our workflow is that we have an interface to MAM system, so that an external MAM system, media asset management system, can control our workflow system via a FIMS interface. FIMS is a great opportunity for vendors and users. We have a cooperation that has been announced at this NAB show. It's with Stixel. So the cooperation is that Stixel and CubeTech are FIMS members from the early days. Both companies offer complementary solutions and services. Both companies are located close to each other in Germany, and they have combined efforts that will provide solutions with added values for customers. So CubeTech provides the management and orchestration system And in this special case, we provide the MXF QC component. Tixel has a file transfer application and one acceleration gateway, and both will be combined in one system. This will supply an ad hoc access to control to central QC services, and this can be efficiently used from users around the globe. For this service will be used standardized interfaces for essential functions, and it will, for example, replace FTP implementation if higher throughput is needed. There will be a presentation today in the afternoon at 4:30. It's about a global accessible FIMS-based media QC and repair service. This presentation will be held from Andreas Aus from Tixel and Jörg Kupert from CubeTech. Thank you very much.